must be somewhere in all these clouds. Help us look for him. When you see Stripes the tiger truck, say Stripes. Stripes!
Whoa!
I got you, Stripes!
Oh, boy! Whoa! Whoa!
Thanks!
Way to go, Officer Blaze!
Whoa! Help!
That sounds like Watts!
Hang on, Watts! We're coming! Help us look for Watts. She's the pink truck with electric tires. When you see Watts, say Watts.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa. Watts!
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah! Whoa. All right!
You did it!
Thanks, Helicopter Blaze!
Now there's just one friend left to rescue.
Zeg!
Don't worry, Zeg. Our police helicopter is on the way.
Help us look for Zeg, the dinosaur truck. When you see Zeg, say Zeg. Zeg!
That me! And that her! Zeg!
Helicopter Blaze to the rescue!
Yay! Getting rescued! On! Zeg!
All right!
Super Wheels Flying Power!
Robot throws things super far.
Double, double, double.
Lucknuts! It just threw that little dog's house.
Oh man, this last robot throws things super far.
Double, double, double.
Lucknuts! It just threw that little dog's house. We need to speed up and catch it before that doghouse hits the ground.
Yeah, we need to use acceleration. Acceleration is when something speeds up and goes faster.
Help me accelerate to a speed of 7. Count to 7 with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
6, 7! Woo-hoo-hoo! Here you go, little fella!
You did it, Super Blaze! You saved the little dog's house!
Trouble! Trouble!
Uh-oh! Now the trouble robot's headed for that music concert!
Trouble.
Acceleration! Trouble. Speeding up!
Trouble.
And going faster!
Trouble.
Hey, I'm cool! That's my guitar!
Hurry, Super Blaze! We need to speed up and catch that musician's guitar!
Help me accelerate to a speed of 9. Count to 9 with me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9!
Yeah! We got the guitar!
I think this belongs to you.
My guitar! Groovy!
Stopped erupting.
Help keep a lookout for more volcanoes so I can blast them with water. When you see lava, say lava.
Lava!
you see lava, say lava.
Lava!
We've almost made it. If you see any more lava, say lava.
Erupting volcanoes!
Come on, let's go get Zeg!
Yay!
Uh-oh, mud bubbles!
Wait, did he just say mud bubbles? Whoa!
Yeah!
Uh-oh, we've got to keep away from those sticky mud bubbles.
Help me steer around them so I don't get hit. When you see bubbles coming, say mud bubbles. Mud bubbles!
Nice flying!
Get ready, more bubbles are coming. Whenever you see them, say mud bubbles. Mud bubbles! Mud bubbles! Mud bubbles! Mud bubbles! Mud bubbles! Woo-hoo! Here, Zeg! Hang on!
Blaze, you're flying! And now Zeg flying too!
We made it, Zeg! You're safe now!
And look, down there, it's your dinosaur friend!
Hello, dinosaur friends!
Wrecking robot, straight ahead!
This looks like a job for Super Pickle and my amazing ice power! Hey, robot! Try these on for size! Ice roller skates!
Rick, 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 Rick. Yeah! Way to go, Super Pickle!
You just stopped that wrecking robot!
But there's still more robots on the loose! Let's count how many robots are left! Count with me! 1, 2, 3, 4!
Well, you robots are no match for Super Crusher and my bubble power! I'll stop your trouble with a giant bubble!
Nice work, Super Crusher! You stopped another wrecking robot!
But there are still some left! How many robots are there now? 3, yeah!
And we better stop them fast, because they're headed right for that birthday party!
Oh, no!
Help!
Come on, Super AJ. We've got to use our super strength and stop those robots.
Strength power!
the two!
Don't worry. I know how we can get rid of them. We'll trap those blaster jets in something sticky.
Yeah, we can use adhesion.
Check it out. I've got tape and a basketball. Which one's sticky? Tape or a basketball? The tape, right!
Yeah!
It worked! One of the blaster jets got stuck to the tape.
But there are still more blaster jets chasing us.
Quick, let's find something else that's sticky.
Let's see. I've got a paperclip and maple syrup. Which one's sticky? A paperclip or maple syrup? Maple syrup, yeah! Time for some adhesion!
All right!
Now there's only one blaster jet left. Stop this last blaster jet. We could use glue or water. Which one's sticky? Glue or water? Glue, right! I think so.
Man, this mountain is covered in ice crystals. And they're starting to fall! Yeah.
How are we gonna fly up to the race now?
There's only one way to get past falling ice crystals. We've got to crush them with my falcon talons.
Falcons have strong talons to grab food when they're hunting.
With talons like that, Blaze could crush those ice crystals before they crash into us.
Hang on, everyone. It's talon time!
Look out, Blaze! Two ice crystals just fell!
And one more!
How many ice crystals are there altogether? Three! Yeah! Let's crush them! Count to three with us!
One, two, three!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Another falling ice crystal! And three more!
How many ice crystals are there all together? Four! Right! Count to four with us.
One, two, three, four!
Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Be careful! Four ice crystals just fell! And two more!
How many ice crystals are there altogether? Six! Count to six with us.
One, two, three, four, five, six!
We have to figure out which piece he's trapped inside so we can break him out.
Stripes got trapped in a piece of ice that's shaped like this.
Which piece of ice has the same shape? That one, yeah! Hang on, Stripes!
Yeah! Thanks, buddy!
Blaze!
We're over here!
Hey, that's Watson Gabby!
Watson Gabby got stuck in ice that looks like this.
which piece of ice has the same shape? That one! Right!
Woohoo! Thanks, Blaze!
Hey!
Over here, y'all!
That sounds like Starla!
And Darrington!
Darrington and Starla got trapped together in a piece that looks like this.
Which piece of ice has the same shape? That one! Yeah! Yeah!
Woohoo!
Thanks, partner!
Now there's just one friend left to rescue!
Zeg!
Don't worry, Zeg. We'll find you.
Zeg's stuck in a piece of ice shaped like this.
Which piece of ice has the same shape? That one! Yeah!
Yippee!
Blaze saved Zeg!
You're welcome, buddy!
We're back together again!
Oh, yeah!
Nice hang gliding, Blaze!
Hubcaps, those aren't warm air currents. Those are cold air currents.
Uh-oh, the cold air's pushing our hang glider down.
Now we're flying too low to make it to the other side. Help me look for warm air that can lift our hang glider up higher. When you see a current of warm red air, say, warm air. Warm air!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
All right, the warm air lifted us higher. But we need to go even higher to get the baby cow back to her family. When you see a current of warm air, say, warm air. Warm air! We're almost there, little cow. We just need to get a little higher. When you see a current of warm air, say, warm air. Warm air!
Yeah!
Look, we made it!
Little cow?
Moo! Moo!
It's Starla's ranch! And there's the barn!
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Here we are! All right! We steered away from the lightning!
Two more clouds! Straight ahead!
Which cloud has an electric charge? That one! Get ready! More clouds! Which cloud has an electric charge? That cloud! Yeah!
We made it!
And look! There's the rotor! It's just up ahead!
Uh-oh! But it's almost at the end of the sky track!
This is our last chance! We've got to grab that rotor before the sky track runs out.
We need blazing speed.
To give me blazing speed, say, let's blaze!
Let's blaze!
We got it!
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
Hang on, Swoops! We're coming!
What is it, little bird?
Oh, Swoops, look!
It's Blaze! And he's got my rotor!
Woo!
All right!
Hang on, Zork! We're pulling you out of there.
Sounds like Ula!
Remember, Ula and her spaceship look like this. Is that Ula? No, that's an umbrella.
Let's try this cloud.
Is that Ula? Uh-uh, that's a shoe.
Quick, look in here.
Is that Ula?
Now there's just one friend left to rescue.
Zuzu!
Remember, Zuzu and her spaceship look like this.
Let's check over there.
Is that Zuzu? No, that's a pizza. Is that Zuzu? Yeah, she's right there.
We got you, Zuzu!
You have done it, Blaze and AJ!
And now we just have to turn your engines back on so you can fly again!
Astronaut AJ.
Thanks, Blaze.
We need to bounce 10 more times. Count 10 bounces with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's Blaze!
Hop on!
Yep, saved us. Great. Can we get down now?
Oh, wait. I just thought of something. Now that Crusher and I are saved, we can go back to the carnival and play more games.
That's a great idea, Pickle.
Hang on, everyone. I'll bounce us there in no time.
Wait, bounce? Who said anything about bouncing?
Ready to launch, Darrington?
Ready! Circus cannon, launch! Woo-hoo-hoo! Ta-da!
It worked! Wait, listen, everyone. I hear another chicken in one of those bubbles up there.
She says she's inside the medium purple bubble.
Which is the medium purple bubble? Yeah, that's the one.
Circus cannon, launch! Yahoo!
Listen, it sounds like the last two chickens are in one of those bubbles up there.
They say they're in the blue bubble, with the most spots.
Which is the blue bubble with the most spots? That one!
Ha-ha! Way to use comparison!
all the chickens from the bubble swamp. Check it out! I'm a kite-flying monster machine!
You make an awesome kite, Blaze!
Thanks, guys! Now grab onto that reel! This kite is ready to fly! Oh, yeah!
It's working! The wind is pushing you higher! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Nice flying, Blaze!
Finally! That sail is all mine!
Oh, hey! It's Blaze the kite!
Blaze the what?
Oh. We got the sail!
All right!
Okay, guys, bring us down!
Ah! That was amazing!
Thanks! Now let's put this sail back on our boat so we can all go home.
Ta-da! Our boat is fixed.
Nice work, Gabby.
Yeah, now we can sail back to Axel City.
Okay, so the bowling ball will roll. Then it can bump into a machine and turn it on. A machine that blows air. I found a flashlight and a fan. Which one will blow air? The flashlight or the fan? The fan! Yeah! The fan will blow air, and then the air can make something float up into the sky. Check it out! There's a pillow and a kite. Which one can float in the sky? The pillow or the kite? The kite! Yeah! That's it! The geyser will launch the bowling ball and turn on the fan. And then the fan will blow the kite up into the air. That's our chain reaction! Get ready!
Jay, look! It's Sparkle!
Bye-bye, 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 bye-bye.
Hooray!
Woo-hoo!
Yeah! You did it, Sparkle!
You're one amazing teammate!
Aw, thanks, big brother!
To make Blaze speed up, say, acceleration!
Acceleration!
It's working! When I speed up, Stunt Kitty's parachute goes higher!
Is Stunt Kitty flying as high as Darrington? No, not yet. She still needs to go higher.
Whoa! Stunt Kitty!
To make Stunt Kitty fly higher, let's speed up even more. Say acceleration!
Acceleration!
Going faster is making Stunt Kitty's parachute fly higher.
Now is she flying as high as Darrington? No, she needs to go a little higher.
Hey, look! A storm cloud up ahead! A storm cloud? Yay! Stunt Kitty!
To save Darrington, we've got to speed up to go even faster. Shout acceleration!
Acceleration!
Now is Stunt Kitty flying as high as Darrington? Yeah!
Whoa!
She saved him!
can ask your parents to subscribe to Nick Jr.'s Blaze and the Monster Machines YouTube channel for new videos every week.